Hello there, and welcome to At Home with Sheila. I want to personally introduce you to myself and what all my channel is going to be about, just in case you stumble upon my channel and decide to subscribe, and you'll know everything about me and what my channel will bring to you. As you can tell by the name of my channel, my name is Sheila. I have been married happily for 29 years and counting. Yeah, 29 years. We have a daughter who has already flown the coop. I graduated college and she's a flight attendant. So I'm going through a little bit of empty nest syndrome. Well, I have been going through it for a good long time now. But I thought I've always had a knack and a love for home decor. Anything when it comes to home. I believe in making your home as beautiful as you possibly can, no matter what your budget is. So I've been thinking about doing it for a few years now. Well, actually, more than that. And since all the stars have lined up, I thought, why not? Let's go and get this thing started. So I've just got a few videos already up, and I would love for you to subscribe and be along with me for my long journey. I'm actually refreshing and redecorating my home, and I'm going everything from outside and in. So there's so much that I'll be doing. Also, I'll be doing organization videos, shopping haul videos, because your girl you're looking at is a self-proclaimed shopaholic. I admit it. I am. Love shopping. Under a budget, of course. Always be in a budget. I do a lot of DIYs, a lot of thrifting, all kinds of things. I might even do a few little lifestyle videos, you know, some girl talk, you know, who knows. But I wanted to introduce you to myself, and hopefully you'll join along with my little crazy ride and stay along with me for years and years and years. I hope you would. And if you got any questions about me or anything I ever put out on my videos, please don't hesitate and to put in the comments, and I will get back to you as quickly as I can. All right, that's a little short intro, and I covered everything. But and as always, from my home to yours, happy decorating. Goodbye.